Alright, let's find out who won the last round.
The results are 3 and 3.
It's a tie. And when it's a tie, I have to put my deciding vote here. And according to the rules, someone who participate in the contest cannot vote on their own contest. And therefore, I cannot vote on my own, and therefore, automatically, I delete 3,000 wins. Elevators from Finland by Finnish lift filmer, 1993.
Yeah, amazing. Oh, a big bench.
Here's something in the old cool attraction elevator with some beautiful cap design.
Tony.
The elevator is built in 1990 as the 30s elevator built by Kune.
Great view as it can.
It has also been modernized in 1982. With new fixtures and controllers.
Oh my god, built in 1990, modernized 1982, age
30. It is located in freezing cold,
it's the oldest one in use.
And serves 6 floors. So if you love coolness, 30s lift,
someone's using
then
the stairs.
Vote for Finnish lift film 1993. Goes as far as to floor 45, and they are located at Bangkok Marriott Hotels in Sukhumvit. One interesting feature here is that instead of regular buttons, they primarily use a touchscreen inside the cab. But if the touchscreen doesn't work, you can also use a numpad to select your floor as well. The cab design is very posh, with wood paneling and mirrored door frame. So if you like posh hotel elevators, then vote for Ning Sama. Which elevator deserves to win this round? Put a vote by writing on the comment section below. The votes will be shown tomorrow on the next round. Check out the links to watch the full video and get a better understanding of the nominated elevators. Also, give the users behind us some love. Go to their videos and rate, comment and subscribe. May the best elevator win!